First, multiply 5 multiplied by 2 is 10, minus here, here, 10 minus 3 is 7. Finish. Or 7 is greater, therefore as a mixed fraction. Here, 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 7 but not greater? 5 multiplied by 2 is 10. 10 is greater. 5 multiplied by 1 is 5. 5 is not greater. Okay, 7 minus 5 is 2. Okay, finish. Okay.